two players that have had a major impact for the Sharks all season long, but of course this postseason as well, Brent Burns and Marc-Edouard Vlasic. We talked a lot about them yesterday. What did you make of their game last night?
Incredible. You knew Brent Burns was going to have to bring it last night if they'd want to win, and Burns, he's been involved in a lot of the offense at different times both ways, but last night offensively, he did step up in a big way. Watch him take this puck right here and do what he does better than anybody else in the league. And for me, EJ, that is getting the puck off your stick quickly. Don't allow the defenders to set up, to get in the lane, to prevent you from getting it. Watch him right here. He reads that Kerfoot is a little bit off his lane, but he doesn't have a lot of time. He's going to recover quickly. Kerfoot does, but Burns steps off the blue line. Just about a foot and a half. 1-2 is the count. The puck is off his stick. He's already identified Joe Pavelski as the target. Shoots it right out there in the wheelhouse. And Pavelski doesn't miss those. That's why you see him every day in practice, after practice, working on that type of stuff. Here he is right here. He's going to be forced. He doesn't have necessarily a great play. It's a little bit like a football play here. Everybody's like a linebacker moving over. He throws it back to the quiet area. And I know you love this goal, EJ, because you said you've seen it before.
I have. I have seen it before.
And that was a thing of beauty for me. Burnsy was physical. He provided it not only offensively, but also defensively. And then the other guy that really stood out, see Brent Burns right there. Watch him. He's going to just take this puck, works it around. The guy that really stood out for me, though, besides him, that played, you guys won't believe this, about 95% of the last 8 minutes was Marc-Edouard Vlasic. They just could not get him off the ice. And he's showing all the things why he's an elite defender in this league. And a lot of it has to do with gap control. We don't focus on that stuff nearly as much. As you went through that little run of clips right there, that was basically over the last 8-9 minutes of the game.
Wow.
Never came off the ice, never got a rest. He was rock solid. He shut down MacKinnon at times. His gap control is so intimidating. That's his special weapon.